What the hell is this? Drink it's 10 Perca Colas. Oh, wow.
Yeah. It's a challenge.
Wow, we got challenges now. We're getting edgy here, boys. Excuse me. Excuse me. What the fuck was that? Why do you go more and more to Kermit the Frog's voice the more you do that?
Well, if he's going to be Kermit, I'll be Fuzzy.
Please no. Oh, please no. Oh, no, I'm dying.
Hey, you want to hear a funny joke?
No.
Yeah, yes, well, I could.
Stop. Fuck me.
I do quite enjoy jokes.
Oh my god.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Because it was on the other side. Waka, waka, waka.
Stop.
That was pretty good.
I used to be able to do Miss Piggy, too.
That's an interesting difficult thing to brag about.
Yes.
You do realize that the guy that did the voice for Fozzie the Bear was also Miss Piggy, right? That was all Frank Oz. He also did Sam the Eagle.
Well, it's not like she was entirely a woman. I understand that.
What, Kearney? Why are you talking like that?
Stop! Stop!
But Kearney!
Stop!
Shut up, frog!
See, and you're not even streaming.
Boy, this is just setting up.
Oh, Aphex, those are some nice gobble gums you got there.
No, thank you, God.
Those are some nice gum.
Just
nice gum.
Stop. Fucking God damn, you guys are fucking killing me.
We're gonna ruin your childhood. Waka, waka, waka.
That's awful. That is awful. That's... Fucking stop. What do you gotta do this to me?
Oh boy, they've got DLC gobblegums.
Wow.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Well, I think it's just mentioning it's gobblegum introduced by the zombie DLC.
All nearby zombies become crawlers. Spawn a death machine power-up. Slow down all zombies to shambling speed and last 4 minutes. Ooh, wow.
I got one that, actually, I probably should change that out. That's gobblegum, and customize my, instead of unquenchable, I've got one that burned out immediately at, the next time you take, no, that's not it. Spawns a nuke power up. Two activations. And, I also got auto activates on the next wall by gun purchase. The next gun battlefield comes pack a punched. Ooh.
These gobblegums are so stupid.
Aphex, are you ready?
I'm fucking ready. Goddamn, just fucking.
Are you good to go?
Yeah, I'm fucking ready.
Are you sure?
Are you? Because I'm about to start.
I'm ready. That's why you fucking yelling at me.
You said you were going to be, like, streaming and stuff. I don't know if you are streaming.
I'm streaming right now.
So you're good to go? You're absolutely 100,000%?
Miss Piggy, I'm streaming!
Okay, we're going!
But I'm Miss Piggy!
Stop. Fucking stop! God damn it, FUBAR! Why don't you learn?
Because I'm evil.
Why don't you learn?
You fucking hurt my soul.
Oh my glob, it's not always about you!
Today, no, don't do that.
It's been brought to you by the letter A for asshole.
I do agree with that. Aphex is an asshole.
God damn it. Stop. Oh my god.
Oh man.
Jesus Christ, dude. Like, holy shit. It's bad enough.
Holy god, there's a rocket. And it doesn't drop my FPS to like 30.
I'm gonna
so
shoot
happy
it
about this.
PC gaming master race. So welcome to Eisendraha, FUBAR.
Yeah, you're gonna have a bad time.
This is, you know how things were very complicated in Shadows of Evil?
Yeah.
Multiply that by five.
Whoop. Yeah, it's gonna get a lot worse if thrown out there. Holy shit, I forgot how to play this.
And not in the fun way. Aphex, do you remember how to get your you know, your wolf fangs?
Okay, I need to pull that up. Could you not knife my things, Gum?
Could you be faster at knifing your things?
Could you not be like a little shitbag?
What if I decline? You asked me, so that means I can actually make the choice.
Gum, go to your corner now.
Okay, get I'm going to a corner.
Yeah, you better get her.
Hey!
Bitch. As long as it wasn't my zombie, I'm pretty happy about that.
I'm an equal opportunist. I go to all zombies to knife them.
Oh my fucking god. Alright, so I'm trying to remember how mine was. If anything, I might just pull up my phone. Oh, that requires me to get up. Fuck. But anyway, I'm
millennials. Dude, why do you keep your phone next to you?
Well, because it's charging with like a 30%. Leave me alone.
Wow, why don't you have a charger next to your computer?
I do, but my short little hands can't see.
Hey, go get your own zombies.
They're all coming through the windows. They're so slow. Did we open up the thing? The tram?
Wait, okay, so something, I don't know, I called it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what gave us insta-kill?
Yep. I don't know.
I'm gonna go for the scabble gum. What do we got? Stock option. Fucking, I guess.
I like. Oh. What's wrong with high quality streams? Fuck, don't you want, like, HD? Don't you want to see, like, the porn?
No, man,
of the
they want to actually be able to watch it at a decent frame rate. The internet can't handle it.
Oh, shit!
Oh, well, there goes FUBAR. As long as it wasn't me.
I did not see that behind us.
Are strong. That's a lot of zombies.
Yeah, that's why I threw a grenade. And why? What happened? Why did my menu
FUBAR!
Come up?
FUBAR! You're failing us, FUBAR. This is a
For whatever reason, I just
start.
Stopped moving.
I gotta get my double points. All right. So random box spawned in. We'll say spawn A. It's over here to the left area.
All right. All right.
I will open the doors. Is Eagle's Nest? I'll open a door. Not the second one.
Okay, I'll open...
Wait.
Aphex will open the second one.
Yeah, Aphex will open the second one.
I'm gonna open the second one.
The amount of points you have?
Yeah.
Ay, Dios mío. Always ganging up on the Spanish guy.
Hey, I opened up the last door.
This is the rules, I guess. I mean... Door's open. Zombie behind you.
There's a lot of zombies behind us.
Got a BRM. I'm happy about it.
Okay, wait, I'm trying to remember. Ow! Ow! I missed the second knife.
Wow.
My knifing skills are not as good.
I got a VPM too. My last bullet.
Crawling in my skin, these wounds won't heal.
I gotcha.
That's a nuke. I want the nuke. I want the nuke. It goes boom.
I keep forgetting that I have the stockpile option. It's really throwing me off. I'm pressing R instinctively.
Hey, I got ammo.
Reload.
Ammo over here.
Yeah,
Everybody good?
Yeah, I'm good. Thank you.
This gift. I keep pressing R to reload, and there's no point.
Okay, so from what I'm trying to remember is arrow thing. I need to get
like
the paintings,
this one.
Yeah, in order. Yeah, I remember all the locations. It's just I need to remember the order. I don't remember what the order was. Then from there I have to feed its souls after I get the thing, which, okay, there was something, this was something, awkward, not awkward, but really, really fucking iffy about it. Like, I didn't know how to summon the wolf, and like, I don't know if I had to wait for the gravity to kick in, or, it was just completely random, and I didn't know how to do that.
Stop killing zombies, follow me.
4K.
Follow in dragons.
Oh, I've been left behind. Oh, God. Ow!
Oh, hello. So...
I hope you're okay with me killing those zombies.
Protect right!
Yeah, I'm fine. It keeps people alive. So...
Man. Oh, God.
If we were, if you would kindly, please stare at the dragon.
In the meantime, we're gonna turn on the
right,
dragon.
Right up here. Right, okay. Right up there. I want you to observe it in all of its stone gracious.
I'm looking at it.
You probably shouldn't be standing in front of those zombies.
No, I shouldn't be.
Oh look, you angered the dragon. Look what you did, FUBAR.
Yep, I angered the dragon.
Aw, man, I expected a better reaction out of him.
I really am.
And he's down. Not only did he
anger
the dragon,
totally look at the
down.
Dragon! Look at the dragon! Well, I was looking at the dragon, not the zombies.
But then you were looking super hard at the zombies.
I'm at the other dragon right now, so I'll handle the other dragon right now.
Okay. You know what? We can go to three people.
Do you really trust FUBAR on his own map right now?
Yes, I do. FUBAR,
he's
come
he's
over here.
To this.
He can shoot a gun sometime. I trust him. We played Rainbow Six Vegas 2 on realistic. We got this.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, but he's gone down at least four times already.
I think I died more than him on that.
Oh yeah. Like remember that? All right. So I stand on this.
Well, you don't have to. You kill zombies. And the dragon will feast on it.
Ah, fuck.
Got it.
It only works on the zombies. We're getting the dogs.
Yeah, it's already round five. Oh, round six already? Holy shit.
Yeah.
When the hell was six?
We were killing a lot of fucking zombies.
We need four people. I wish the dragon could eat the goddamn dogs at least.
Wait, I do too.
He just sits underneath it and just snatches them. Like,
so the dragon is really fucking anal about the way it eats. It only eats one zombie at a time.
Okay.
So what you're gonna have to do is you're gonna kill out one zombie, and then you're gonna have to just kind of like kite the other zombies around.
Okay.
Until it's able to eat another one.
Yeah, you have to like wait for its animation to be fully done. It's pretty stupid.
It chews its food.
Yeah,
it's a stupid dragon.
And like it savors the food, dude. It's pretty stupid.
But there's only three, so with all three of us at all three of the dragons, this will be a little bit more efficient than when Aphex and I were on PlayStation just playing with the two of us.
Yeah, I think my dog.
Minus,
done
the fuckload of zombies that are gonna be coming because there's three of us. All
right, reload.
I'm good.
Reloaded.
All right.
So I'm not gonna go for the fire arrow ever again. That was just a really annoying thing.
I think it seemed pretty stupid.
I never fucking got it really started. I think I had it glitched.
My wolf arrow got glitched, dude. Because for some reason, if one of the doors is not open and the wolf tries to pass, and even when you buy it, the wolf would just stay there. The wolf would just stay stuck at the doorway.
I'm not going to the next area.
It would just look at you like, what do I do? It's like, the door's open, like, can you go? And that's why I got so pissed off at the last session, because it was like, dude, it didn't work. Like, I got the souls and everything
so
for
did
it,
he eat the zombie?
But it wasn't fucking picking it up!
You'll know it's eating the zombie when the body of the zombie flies towards the head.
Ah.
Yeah, like, the zombie will die a certain way. Like, you'll fall, like, face first onto the floor.
Ah.
Well, just pay attention to the body suddenly floating into the air towards the dragon.
Oh, there we go. It ate it. Like,
yeah, it has to be within a certain range.
That's another one. I got like four already done
I was getting really frustrated. So, FUBAR, once we get all the dragons, it takes six, I think.
Six or seven, something like that. I don't know.
Yeah,
it's
I don't know if it increases with the more people you have. But
nope,
once we get all the, once we feed all the dragons, we unlock the base level
bow. There we
go. Bow is, it's solid. It's pretty much, imagine like a grenade launcher, reload your guns if you want.
I'm already
dealing
reloaded.
With a bunch of zombies. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna grab it then.
It's another one done.
But we get the bow, and we have the ability to upgrade those bows by doing one of the four quests. And you can
How do I know when the dragon's done?
It'll turn to stone, it'll crumble.
Yeah, it'll disappear.
Alright, mine's done. I'm gonna go out, FUBAR.
Okay, that one is dead.
But we can basically elemental bows. I don't think. I think you'll be good. You don't need to do anything. Just focus on killing stuff once we're okay, I'm done with mine.
Alright, I think FUBAR might be done with this soon. We're just kiting around. I'm helping him out a little bit here. Okay, that one's done. Oh.
There we go.
Please, hurry. Hurry! The zombies, they're coming!
I got one left.
Right.
Oh, the bow's
up. He's done. We're done. We're done.
Bow's up. It's gonna be up where I am.
Follow me. Follow me, FUBAR.
I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I got rid of my Argus. God damn it.
Yeah, I made sure I didn't get rid of my BRM.
God, it does that. Shit.
Yeah, it replaces your secondary, so watch out.
I throw a grenade out of anger.
Shit.
Oh, God. God damn it. FUBAR.
I'm not that far.
You're not an
I ran down
FUBAR.
The stairs and it came right around the corner.
Really give me a dragon? Oh my god. Gambling my life away.
Buddy.
Thank you. Bones.
All right. God, what the hell do I do for the lightning? Oh, I had to go to the weather vane.
All right, so for the wolf one, I gotta start doing the painting, so I'm gonna start doing that on
okay.
my end.
Okay, we're gonna be running around basically doing a bunch of fucking chores.
Yeah. Okay.
Somebody grabbed armor.
It was a piece for the rocket shields, which we'll never get.
That's not it. Ow! Oh god, oh god, I gotta get out of here.
Get this.
Alright. Okay. Let's see, I'm gonna use this one. Okay, I got the first one, alright. Sweet.
Take Soros.
Oh, ideals me, oh, oh! Oh god, come I gotta on. Catch him in a fucking circle to get out of
yes.
here.
Yes,
oh,
okay.
Come on, dude.
Doing in the right order, then.
No, 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 god! Why as soon as I turn around? Why is it as soon as I turn around and this one just hits me from behind? No! No, I'm gonna help you guys up, then you need this.
Gollum, watch out behind you.
God damn it, dude.
I'm gonna go get Aphex.
Okay.
Crawling up the stairs somehow on
crawling in my skin.
Wow.
These Aphexes will not heal.
I got you. Or Gollum's got you.
Help me out, guys. Okay, yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
Fubar is taking a liking to his arrow.
It explodes.
Might as well
it's, like, it's like Turok tech arrows.
We're right upon this the second one? Okay, I got the second one.
Fucking, this is so
what
annoying.
Are you shooting?
Do you see all that right. little stack of wood?
Yeah.
I have to hit that.
Okay.
It's really redundant how he, what he has to do there. Oh, I think I'm gonna get on my first try, guys. First try.
It only works. Fubar tried joining me at the arrow shooting.
Oh my god.
It only works for me, buddy.
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah.
He learned the hard way.
Yeah, the quest things can only be done by the person who started the quest.
Oh. How did
we
you
learned,
start the
we
quest?
Learned that.
Yeah, we learned it the very hard way.
You have to do some very specific things.
Alright, and
I went for the lightning one that starts with...
I got all four.
Shooting the weather vane. There's a fire one, which you're never gonna get. But you shoot the wall here, and it drops a fire arrow. Don't pick that up.
I don't think I can. Okay, so why can't I do the fire arrow one?
Alright, so
because it's,
I'm gonna go down below and get my wolf arrow.
How skilled do you think you are at being able to shoot your arrow in mid-flight...
Oh, shit!
...at a specific target?
God damn it!
And there goes
they
Fubar.
Keep sneaking up on me.
Okay, I don't know how to trigger this. Like,
watch
really...
your way at high speed.
Why? I was shooting you in the face, dude. Are you kidding me? I'm so pissed off.
I'm right here.
Oh, I really don't know how to activate the freaking my wolf thing. Like, I have the arrow. What do I do? What is it? Do I do with it now?
What?
The wolf thing. I need to basically, release the spirit of the wolf. Can someone help me out down below in the temple?
Yeah.
I'm on it.
Help!
Just a little busy with, you know, all the zombies along the way.
I'm coming.
Help me! I'm turning green!
Where are you? You're far!
I'm in the catacombs! My tiny little niblets.
You know, we're close!
Yeah,
you're fucked, buddy. I'm around the corner, yeah.
I'm dead. Don't worry, Fubar.
And Gollum. You forgot Gollum. Don't forget Gollum.
I was here first, man. Okay, oh, look.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay, so we're probably going to be running into the Panzer soon, which is basically, think of it like an annoying mini-boss.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, I gotta get hit the random bots right now.
Let me start teleporting these pack-a-punch pieces.
Yeah, go for it.
I should also probably get... I should get Juggernog.
Yeah. Oh, come on, dude! Ah. Oh, that's
what
not
was
right.
Laughing?
That was the random box leaving.
I hate this fucking game sometimes, dude.
Whoa!
Oh my
what happened?
God.
You got smacked? Oh, I'm fucked.
Oh my god.
I tried to set myself up in a good position, and then there was a zombie there.
There was all the zombie.
Oh, this is not.
So Fubar, you know, I mean, Aphex, if you come over here, we got two people just chilling out right here. We're just staring at each other lovingly.
Lovingly.
That's all we can really do. I'm American. He's Japanese. We're really uniting with each other.
What?
All
the
that shit
fuck?
That happened beforehand. We're gonna die.
Yeah,
I know. making sure everything. Behind you! I forgot how to drop this! How do I drop it? How do I drop it on the freaking. In the
oh, Fubar's up! What the fuck?
What?
It happened again!
How do I drop it?
You just throw a wheel to your other weapon.
Oh, well, whoops.
Or press 1 or 2 to swap to your other weapon.
Ew, who uses 1 and 2?
Every fucking decent gamer in the world?
Not me.
You know, since the beginning of PC gaming. You've never pressed 5 for a rocket launcher?
I pressed 2 to spam pistol shots at Half-Life.
There you go.
Hey, hello,
1 to hit them with crowbars. 4 shotgun.
Or, you know, whip out your gravity gun.
That's 5 in Half-Life.
Wait, is it?
Yeah, because you get it after your shotgun and SMGs. You can always just press G.
It's been a while since I played.
I know. Yeah, I'm surprised I remember any of it. I just played so many goddamn Source mods.
Oh, yeah.
Like, oh, man.
And there were so many good ones, too, like Zombie Master and The Hidden.
Oh, remember The Hidden?
There used to be a AAA Zombie Master.
I remember The Hidden.
You know what sucks? The closest thing we could have gotten to that was Fable Legends, and that got canceled.
Oh.
Because that had a player that had like 4 people on the map, and then 1 person controlling the dungeon.
Oh, and yeah,
Zombie
yeah,
Master
yeah.
as fuck. Ah.
R.I.P. Zombie Masters.
But yeah, the Hidden
Zombie Master.
I know. I'm fucking just R.I.P.
Hidden's actually still alive because of how many big YouTubers started playing it. But the devs suck. So fuck the devs.
What did the devs do?
They haven't updated since 2009. And they were like, oh, hey, we see that so many people are playing now. Don't worry, guys, we're still working on it. Yeah, it's, let's see, that's 7 years.
Buddy.
7 years with no updates to the mod. Not even, and they already had, according to Post, they already had a patch in the pipe works.
Yeah.
7 years ago. So what the fuck happened to it?
They got bored. Maybe, most likely.
That's always sad thing about, like, with mods.
Yeah.
With the rise of indie developers, we don't have to worry about that as much, because usually they stick to their guns. But mod developers, it's kind of all over the place. We have a full reload. I'll leave it there for a few seconds, because pistols fucking suck.
Yay. Got a kill.
Okay. The grenade.
Okay, grabbing it.
Got another max ammo.
Wow! Reloading again because I can. There you go. Thanks.
Yeah.
Don't go down, Fubar.
I'm not gonna go down.
Don't go down, Fubar.
That looks decent.
Survive. Oh, no, in plain sight. Ignored by zombies for 10 seconds.
That's basically press 1 or 2 to go invisible.
Go invisible and not die immediately.
Ooh. Oh, wow, nice. I can actually be of use and not die when I try to pick you guys up.
What'd you get?
I got plain sight.
Oh, yeah, both of you, huh?
No, okay, you don't sound that impressed.
Well, I'm just saying, that's good, that's good.
You don't sound impressed, Gaul.
He does not sound...
I'm just
Gaul is not
now.
Amused!
Tasks, he's never amused by me.
Whoa.
A knife to zombie, and it blew up.
that tends to happen a lot.
I got double points here. I'm gonna grab it as soon as I see a zombie.
360. Hi, girl.
Alright, we don't have power yet.
Double points!
It's okay. We can live without power for a little bit.
Yeah, just like the age-old humans.
Except, you know, with zombies.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay. I'm done. I'm dead.
Goddamn.
There were too many zombies, and I had the pistol.
There's something behind you, Aphex. I saved you.
There's something behind you now.
There were just way too many zombies. There were all of the zombies.
There are a lot of zombies.
Well,
here.
You know, good news is that you only have a pistol at the moment.
Yeah.
You're not losing anything if we can't fucking pick you up. God damn it.
Oh.
Gum went down. We're gonna lose.
It's okay. I'm gonna knife its feet. Don't pick me up right now. that what? Oh, your invisibility thing? Oh,
yes.
Chloe, cover.
I'm going to die.
Don't worry, there's only like three zombies.
Oh, wait, I'm in a bad spot. Oh!
Yep, I died.
Oh, God. RIP, FUBAR.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm going down again. Oh, I'm good.
I'm out of ammo. Help me.
Man. Holy shit, this pistol.
Use your grenades.
These pistols are not good.
Yeah, I know.
The pistols are terrible.
Shadows of Evil want to feel like a lot stronger, right?
I don't know.
I honestly feel like you do.
We need to get to the random box.
I'm running it. I'm ahead of you, dude. I'll open up the next part. Oh, God. Please tell me it's here. Please tell me it's here. Yes, I get first dibs.
I didn't even consider that one. Too much shit going on.
God damn it! Fucking dragon!
No, the dragon's solid! I got more rubber to bitch! I got the locust!
Fuck this dragon, I hate this shit. God! The fucking rocket launcher, why?! What the fuck is this shit? I'll distract the zombies. Oh, I swear to God, you got something at least decent,
I got a weevil.
Whatever, you can frack up points with that. Alright, you distract the zombies. I'm gonna hit the box again.
I'm not gonna hit the box again.
Alright, there goes all my points.
When I need points for other things.
I'll take the man of war. Stand in my way. Go for it. I had to euthanize. Dragon sucks dick. Don't tell me Dragon's good.
I get headshots with it. It's amazing.
No, it's doo doo. Hit the box, Gollum! Hit the box!
I don't need to hit the box.
Hit the box, Gollum! Hit the box!
Fine. I want to see if I get a ray gun, and I'm going to load it over you.
Oh, please don't do that.
No, you get the rocket launcher.
Do you hate me now, Gollum?
I do. I didn't need to spend those points.
See? Why'd you came into pre-pressure? What's wrong with you?
Is this wave still going?
Yeah, it's still going somehow.
There's a zombie somewhere and it's not coming towards us.
Hit the box, Gum! Hit the box!
He doesn't want to use all his points.
He has a gambling
problem. Responsible for the next door.
Hey, that's not how this works, dude. What?
That's why! That's why!
The like zombies were stuck on the wall!
Oh my god. Wait, really? No way!
Yeah, they were just like right fucking there!
Oh my god. We just executed the shit out of them, oh my god.
At least you have enough points to hit the random box, FUBAR.
Hit the box, FUBAR! Hit the box!
Survey says... Teddy Bear!
What did he get?
He got the random box left. That's what happened.
Oh, man.
Thanks, guys.
At least you get your points back.
Oh, my God. Ow!
Ah! What the? Oh, God damn you, Cortana!
Again?
Cortana?
Yeah.
Cortana screws you over one more time. Great war. See, I love how both instances where I tell you guys to hit the box, you guys something bad out of it.
Did it again! Stop going out a window.
How about you put in full screen, FUBAR?
What I should do is I should learn how to play this with a 360 controller. Then I wouldn't have these problems.
I'm playing on a PC controller.
Well, a 360
would that
PC
be
a controller.
A
PC controller, what the fuck? Wait, Dad, where did I go with that one? Did you really say that?
Do you mean the mouse and keyboard?
No, man, that's not what it is. You see, I have something new. What it is?
The Steam controller.
No, it's not even the Steam controller. Something new that it's in a... Oh, okay, go on. I thought I was going to open that, but alright.
Hey, I'm going to get in here. You can open up the other door that's more expensive. Oh, look! The random box is here!
Hey!
Hey, hit the box, FUBAR! Hit the box!
Yeah, don't forget to use your other weapon to get replaced.
Very good. I got a locust.
Wow, I am bad luck when I say this now. I should just shut up when I say that. Why you throw a grenade at me?
Because what you did! You know why!
I did nothing wrong! I may have caused a little bit of peer pressure in your life, but you know, it's not... Hey, I got a cell. Sweet.
Aphex totally is the guy who peer pressures people.
What?
Yeah, I can see that. In high school, you're the guy who's just like, come on, man!
Wow!
What the fuck? It'll be fun! It'll be fun!
Well, this is awkward. I'm gonna go turn on the power now.
Okay, I think we're good.
Wait, are we not doing the dragons again?
I'm doing the dragon right now.
I'm going to the other dragon.
Do we have to do the one dragon?
We have to do all three of the dragons.
You can do all three at a time.
Yeah, you can go to your place now. There's the door over there.
Don't forget to hit the box.
No.
Fuck you.
God damn it.
I'll hit the box.
Okay.
I'm just gonna trade in my bow. I'm better off with the wall gun.
Ooh,
than
yes!
The
tortured by the
work of our I got the Wretchy.
Oh my god, shut up, Steven. God damn it.
Yes, Steven.
Steven.
No, he's bringing up an old joke.
Steven
instead of
with
saying
a
the actual person's name, he's like, Jester's here. Gama only maybe might understand that one.
Yeah, because I don't.
Instead of, what's the another name for a jester, you know?
I gotcha.
Yeah, there you go.
You know, I like how on PC it's way easier to see the little symbols in the fireplaces.
Yeah, I know. I noticed that too, actually.
Because that's one of the things you have to do for one of the bows. You have to go to the fireplace and, like, identify which one is which. But on the PS4, I couldn't fucking see them at all. The textures were just too low.
Okay, that's two.
Right. That's two right now. Oh, God.
Are we good? Are we good?
Stop it! God damn it! Okay.
Lucky piece of shit.
Alright, I might have to do that tomorrow afternoon.
Four.
Figure out getting this set up with a 360 controller.
Ah, shit!
You just plug it into the computer.
Well, yeah, it's wireless, so I just have to, like, learn how to, use it.
Nah, man, maybe a Wi-Fi signal on your computer or something will pick up on it. I don't know how this works.
Oh, no, it's a wireless controller. It works via dongle.
Oh, God!
You do have the cable for it.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a wireless 360 controller.
Well, that's all wireless. That's all controllers for the 360.
Okay, so
they're all wireless,
one.
But can be plugged in with a cable.
Yeah.
Am I done yet?
Well,
am
the
cable
acts
done
as like
yet?
A receiver or something.
I think I'm done. He's bringing fire.
Actually,
wait,
no. No. I actually did have wired controllers. Like, straight up wired.
I finished my dragon.
Alright, my dragon's almost done.
I'm
bringing zombies to you.
There's a problem with the 360 controllers. It's not really a problem, it's a design choice from Microsoft. That's problematic. If you're trying to use, like, the plug and play, those don't work as controller cables. Because that's for playing on, like, the 360 itself.
There we go.
It's done.
All right, now let's get our bows, and let me get my wolf one.
So if you activate all the tiles over here, the room activates into zero gravity.
Okay.
Or not zero gravity, low gravity. Like the moon!
The moon!
Okay.
Why do you have terrible field of vision? What are you talking about? This is just standard. I didn't fucking change anything. All right,
you got the wraith bow.
That is why it's a terrible field of vision.
Leave my field of vision alone.
Go to your options for once, man. You could stick it up to 90 or 80.
No, man. I do standard.
You didn't grab your wolf bow thingy.
I'm holding it.
I need to do this. I need to actually do the thing.
Yeah, okay.
I need to do the paintings first, and then I can get the wolf bow.
Perca-Cola. I'm going to buy a Perca-Cola.
You're a Perca-Cola.
I got...
Okay, first one's done. All
something.
Right.
What do I get? Something with a head in it. I don't know. Crosshairs
all
on a head.
All suck except for the Thunder One Aphex. Shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear this shit.
Only one of us can get it in. I already grabbed the thing. Oh, wow. That was a good first shot for me.
Your first shot. Oh, wow. I was trying to get my freaking paintings, guys. You can't just wait. Damn.
Fubar is bloodthirsty. He needs to murder things with his bow.
Wow, what a...
I don't know what that means.
What a piece of shit you are. Nah, I'm kidding. Alright, so that's gonna be a third one. Second one is over here, I think. No, that wasn't it! Fuck, I was wrong! Shit!
I don't know if he's doing any kind of memorization shenanigans.
I hate doing memorization, dude.
It's such a pain in the ass.
It hurts my head! I'll take that. Oh, come the fuck on, bro!
Okay.
God damn it. Amateurs. Oh, I thought that was gonna be a nuke instead, but alright.
Cool!
So this is the... Well, this is one of the areas where the Packet Punch can end up. Of same goal. Which is up here, but you don't have any of the points for it. I'm just here for... This is my other fire thing.
Yes, okay. And this was this. What? Oh, it's, God fucking damn, it was the other one. I hate this shit, dude. God, so redundant after a while. Alright. This.
I got you back, Dom.
Very good, man. Because I'm just missing hard. God damn it.
Not easy, is it?
There we go, okay.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. Okay, wait, so which one are you going for again? You're not doing the bonfire one, right?
I'm going the lightning one.
A lightning round.
Demons. Follow me,
I saw what you did there.
We need to get in here.
We're in here.
We in there like swimwear.
So what we're doing is... Yeah. We're not dying to the rocket test.
Okay. So don't go out there, got
it. Because I don't have the points to teleport us back.
I do.
Okay, that one's done.
Do you want to teleport back? I got the points.
Okay. Probably don't kill as many zombies.
I'm finishing up my part here. I got one more painting, and then I'm gonna go get my bow.
I need to remember what the fuck I'm supposed to do next. There's so many little things.
I gotta see what the hell I gotta do now. Like, after, like, how do I summon the goddamn wolf?
Oh, I have to do the wind terminal thing. I think I just heard the wolf howl.
I heard a wolf howl.
Yeah, that was for me. I just got my bow. I'm getting my bow right now. I want to see.
So okay, what are the other upgrades?
Lightning, fire.
Is there an ice one?
There's a.
I think there is an ice one. Okay, see.
No.
Now how the hell do I summon the wolf though?
There we go. I'm done with that. Now I have to kill zombies around my own little soul thing.
I gotta do the same thing after when
my
I get
my soul
the...
urns. Where so the so it's wolf? Lightning, it's lightning, fire, wolf, and then void.
Okay, so what do I have to do for the void one?
A lot.
Wolf, hello.
It is.
I'm here.
It is, kind of like a scavenger hunt. You have to like go across the entire map and look for like skulls.
Okay.
You have to find six. Like eventually, you get six skulls, and then you have to.
Aphex, I'm bringing you a zombie.
You have to. I'll have to like link you one of the articles talking about it.
Yeah, I haven't.
They're very specific.
See, I'm trying to figure out how the hell do I summon the goddamn wolf. Like, it doesn't show up just willy-nilly.
The wolf shows up in the tunnels, right?
No, it shows up. Yeah, it shows up in the catacombs. But I'm there. I got the bow.
I left.
Is that showing up? Ow! Ow! I noticed you left me, buddy.
Did you put the bow in the box?
It doesn't do anything. There's no prompt. There's nothing that's prompting me to do it.
Well, that's how a lot of these things are.
Hello, hello.
All right.
Oh my God.
I got an Argus.
I don't know how I did it the last time. Like, it just shows up out of random.
Well, I don't think it shows up out of random. I think once you get the upgrade part.
Yeah.
You do have to do something and it summons the wolf.
No, it literally, as soon as I pick up the bow, I raid the painting, pick up the bow, and then the wolf shows up. And then I gotta follow the wolf and do this whole thing.
I will. Look it up, Eisendraha. Bow.
Come on, you stupid wolf! I just want to say
Reddit.
Hi. Oh my God.
I'm chilling next to my urns. I got what I need to do. Blood I shall acquire. Okay.
I'm just wandering around.
I really want to know how the hell do I get this wolf to come out.
An evil presence hangs in the rafters of this room. Oh, did you do the flag thing? It brings chills
to the bones. Oh, God damn it, you're right!
What flag thing? Oh!
Why do I try to do that?
Alright, I'm opening the
door. Fuck, I forgot about that. Completely forgot that was another thing. Alright, you guys are really far. I'm gonna fucking die.
Where are you?
I'm in the catacombs.
Oh yeah, you're fucked.
Oh, well, fuck me.
I'm on the other side of the map.
Yeah. I'm crawling downward towards it. Don't worry. I'm gonna try to crawl over to you. With my
skills. Yeah, cover me. I gotta now shoot the...
Yep,
the
fire things.
Wait, don't you have plain sight?
The invisibility things?
I do, yeah, but there's no way I'm gonna make it over there.
You have two charges on it.
Well, also, I don't have it anymore because, you know, I died.
Well, you know, that happened. God damn, forgot. It was a fucking flag. God damn it.
Got it. Okay. Fubar, if you want to hop on, you can go ahead and do that.
Woohoo! Whoa!
Yeah. So the fire arrow requires you to shoot at, like, pads while you're in flight with that.
Yep.
Wow.
It's stupid.
Yeah, fuck that one.
Ah!
You know what's so funny? The fire one's not even that worth it. You are not worthy of like, my it's not really
so I'm just
it.
Better off with just using the rape bow.
Eventually, it starts being not as powerful.
Yeah.
That's how we're trying to get these upgrades. Yeah, you should probably be using your other weapon.
Do I get more ammo when we get the ammo?
Yeah.
Every charge is when you get ammo.
Proximity offends
me. Let me do my other urn while we're here.
Oh yeah, I forgot about these urns.
Damn, you're so fast.
You doing the lightning one or?
Yeah, I'm charging up. I'm doing the lightning bow.
I came back when Aphex is dead. Yeah.
Okay, that's
not
charged.
New.
Okay, I have to go to the rocket pad.
Okay, I'm trying to follow you.
Trying is the key word.
wait! I found an atomic bomb.
Ah, fine. Kaboom. The problem is the panzer's gonna be spawning.
Oh shit, you're right.
So get your random
gotta
box.
Gotta get to the freaking bow.
Okay, let's work together here.
Yep. So we can dispatch of him quicker. He has no and get a death machine.
Yeah, and split up. Don't be too close because he shoots like rockets.
Okay.
Think of them like the Patriarch.
Oh.
Except he's not that bad. He's just really fucking
does
annoying.
He spawn with extra.
Well, wait for the siren. If the siren goes off, that means he's near.
Okay.
He spawns. He first spawns in either 11 or 12. I think we're good because it would have spawned already.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because he spawns fucking first thing.
Oh, fuck! God damn it! Give me the shittiest freaking gun here. Forgot that she was a one-shotter. Oh, that's a lot of zombies.
Yeah, that is a lot of zombies.
I don't know how I'm gonna get to you. Double
points. Kill them all.
Oh, they're hitting me. Oh,
no, no! Aphex is down!
I was like... I was mashing, like, my number one.
Son
I'm like, wait,
bitch.
I don't have it!
Shit.
I was like, I don't have my
You're still standing! I'm looking at you, you're standing!
Nah, I got smacked down.
Yeah,
oh, Jesus! I'm gonna need to get fucking quick revive for you guys.
Forgot about perks in this game. I'm just so focused on getting the bow, but My fuck up was that I completely forgot about the flag. I completely forgot about that step. I honestly thought that was for the bonfire one. I'm like, wait, isn't that one?
Oh, you know that makes me mad. I was almost done getting my bow Aphex.
My fault. Okay. How about this though? Let's not rush these rounds. Like, let's just try to get one person to finish this stuff at a time.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, we can multitask. Because most of my things don't require killing until I have to shoot the urns.
Mm-hmm.
And
hold on
then,
one second, give me just a second.
So we can do that. Let me link this thing to you, Fubar. Because, to be fair, the void one is supposed to be another... It's not supposed to be... It's not as bad as the fire one.
I'm looking for what?
It's gonna be four
complete,
purple bow.
Complete guy.
For a purple bow.
8 to 10 souls, fire bow, storm bow, wolf bow, void bow. Go to the room above the double tap. Shoot the purple symbol on the wall. Collect an arrow. Okay. Go to your room underneath the clock tower and get a knife kill over. Wow, that is really specific. Okay. Wow.
The last part, so the is it the middle part? There's a part where you have to like listen to the sound and memorize
Oh god.
What he told
you.
Yeah,
that's just like not worth it.
Okay.
I'm back.
The red glowing rock.
I had to put my foot down. Fuck.
All right, let's do this.
Okay, just give me a second.
But yeah, so I had to throw it out there. I know, Brittany, I know you were trying to prevent me from doing that, but hey, fucking, it is what it is, and people have to understand shit like that. We want to get what we want to get. Gon wants to get his lightning bow. I want to get my wolf bow. Okay, we can share bows. It's whatever, but we want to get what we want to get.
Simple. I like my lightning bow.
Yeah. Yeah, because the thing is, okay, Gon, because the thing is, I'm being told multiple times that we can share the bows. Like, if you get the lightning bow, you can put it down on an altar. And I
fire
can,
is
know,
bad, Fubar. Fire is bad.
And we could swap bows, basically. So you can get the wolf bow from me, and I can get the lightning bow from you. But
that
it's just like
dumb. That sounds
yeah,
pointless.
I know. It's pretty stupid. But it's just like,
because it still requires that we fucking get to the goddamn bows in the first place. Why does that even matter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But that's the thing. It's but you know, you get those few people who you know bitch and moan. Oh, but they don't understand that they can share the bows. They're not limited to the one, you know. And they can do it. You know, they can both get it. It's like we don't. We just want to get what we want to get. Just fuck it. Let us play.
Also, you are limited to getting like the only one person can have the bow. That specific.
Why did you just sound like Kermit the Frog?
I don't know. It's an ongoing thing. I see, okay. What I noticed is that I remember during the period of time, I think around RTX, even before RTX Golem, we had these reaction shots of Kermit the Frog for some reason.
Okay, but I mean, you were bitching at Gon for him sounding like Kermit.
No. I just realized that Kermit the Frog seems to be a reoccurring thing between us for some reason. Gon has his reaction pictures, you know, and then there's me doing Kermit the Frog voice. Okay, bringing up frogs. Frogs seems to be a reoccurring theme here.
Let me change up my weapons bit. Okay, I'm good to go.
Yeah, that does seem pretty stupid. That's like
Aphex.
Yeah, no, but that does seem pretty stupid that you know one person has to do all this hard work.
Yeah,
they'd be like, okay, who wants my bow now? What?
People say shit all the fucking time in chats and, like, comments, and so I don't believe a lot of them sometimes, because sometimes they're just pulling it out of their fucking ass.
Yeah, that's my feeling, too.
And so, if you can share the bow, cool, but it's not a really...
It's not
the
worth
only
it.
Point, the only point of that is if, like, you're really good at doing the fire bow, but your teammates aren't, and so you do the fire bow, and then you give it to someone so you can then go do the lightning bow.
Yeah.
And share that particular thing.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah.
But no, but the thing is, we are only limited to one. Because remember, when I was trying to help you with the urn, we were trying to kill things to get the souls into the urn. Yeah, I couldn't do it. Even when I was using my bow, only Gom's kills were registering, not mine. And I was next to the fucking urn. So we are limited to the one at a time. Wow, that was really fast.
Yeah. How much does this cost to open? I'm opening up the way over here.
I'm coming.
Oh, that way. Okay.
Yeah, it's over here today. I've learned over my fucking how many years? 7 years on YouTube that sometimes people they have the good intentions. They're trying to be helpful, but sometimes they don't know what the fuck they're talking about. It's kind of like an idea
Jesus,
lurking
really
in the head.
Has it really been 7 years?
Yeah.
Wow.
7 days. Gom is secretly the what movie was it? Was it the ring? No, was it the ring? 7 days.
Oh, no, that's the ring. Yeah.
Yeah. That's
the
ring.
Okay, I was right. I felt I was gonna be stupid and be like, that's the wrong movie.
Yeah. It's actually Scary Movie 3.
Fuck you.
Scary Movie 3, the frightening.
Yes. Open. Okay. We want to be faster today.
Not me.
I want the box.
Oh, wow, the box is here. I just realized that. I was like, wait, what are you talking about?
You just couldn't come to my birthday party. And
I got the ray gun!
You have a plan. Woo! Is that stone dragon alive? Well, I'm upset.
And buy a gun right in front of me.
I'm upset.
Wait. Oh, there's a dragon there now.
Yeah, that's the third dragon.
So who wants this dragon?
I'll do it.
Well, I mean, we're all gonna be here. I'm trying to get my random box weapon.
This is such a weird spawn right now. Like, a weird spawn for the random box, at least.
That's the other half.
I guess.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah, this is probably not a great place to stand for a long time.
Yeah, because there's a door right there. I'm taking the box. Ooh, BRM, I'll take it.
I got screwed.
What'd you get?
Locus.
Death will always find you.
I took the big scope off of it. Alright, let's be patient, let's be patient.
Yeah. Start running around in circles, if anything.
Yeah, you can do this to them. Oh god, not the zombies. This is what people should be doing in shows sometimes. Zombie movies and zombie shows, like, oh no, a zombie!
They just run in circles over and over again. Hey, times two.
Double points.
Look at this guy. There's so many zombies, though. What will he ever do?
He turns around.
He's gonna do that.
Double points.
I already killed him.
I just wanted
points. But he wanted points. He just wanted points. I just wanted points also. What did it give you?
The dragon.
Oh, nuke.
Yeah, I'm trying to stay away from it.
Fuck it. 800 points.
Oh my god. Okay, we're done with this one anyway.
Wow, what is this shit, game?
Did it give you Shiva?
Shiva!
I fucking knew as he said it. Come on!
Great, you've ruined everything.
God damn it.
My bad. You gotta do it like that Optimus Prime voice when he like wrecks the little pep.
Oops, my bad.
My god, this legitimately is such a shitty gun. You can hit them in the head and it doesn't kill them.
Did it just go dunk? Oh damn, what the hell was that for?
That's a fucking semi-automatic weapon that can't one-shot a zombie in the head.
Wow.
Okay, we need to go inside.
Yep.
How much does this cost? 2,250? Okay.
I'll get it.
And now we can start speeding up. I remember where's the power thing? Over here, okay.
Can you get to it?
Someone needs to open the door, which means you.
Wait.
Fuck, I'm still behind.
Shit. Hold on. That just goes outside.
Aphex, come on! You literally were the one to say we shouldn't be wasting so much time, and you're out here just shooting shit.
Fuck you. You hurt my feelings with the bullet.
Good. I wanted to hurt your face with the bullet.
I spent my hard-earned points to open this door for you, Aphex. Come on.
Why did you break busting out the fucking Kermit the Frog voice?
Daddy said there used to be dragons a long time ago. Let's see what still works. That's what this picture says.
They tell a story.
I'm right behind you, Aphex.
Wait, why? You gotta go to the other dragon.
I thought that's where you were going.
I'm going to the one below. Gollum's going to the other one.
Alright.
Oh. Stay with Gollum. Stay alive. You have a better shot of staying alive with Gollum. You have a better shot of staying alive with me.
This is true.
You weren't supposed to agree, you dick! What kind of friend are you? You gotta be that one friend that lies to your friend to make them feel better about themselves.
You're right, Aphex. You don't totally go down every single time.
Thank you, God. See, that's a friend right there.
We don't have statistical averages that show that you keep dying more times than everybody else.
Do not dig through the YouTube videos.
Do not dig through YouTube videos.
I had a guy who was like, "Oh, you're being an asshole to Aphex so much," and I'm like, "Well, yeah, but it's because we're friends."
Yeah, like, okay. See, those are the ones that make me chuckle a little bit because they think that we're legitimately serious with it.
God, Aphex! Oh, I hate you so much. You always fuck it up.
Like, okay. The thing that people have to understand about me and Gollum, we are both super fucking competitive at times. Yes, we both have competitive mindsets. Depending on what game it is. If it's like Rainbow Six, I'll probably get really pissed off if we're playing serious. Like, I would probably get really pissed off.
Are you looking for your contact lens?
I can't see without my glasses.
I can't be seen without my glasses. Johnny, Bravo, Johnny Bravo reference. Hey, I love you. I'm happy that at least someone got it, though.
Yo, man, him and Velma are totally gonna bang.
Dogs.
But yeah, that's the thing. Like, I don't know why a lot of people think we're so serious with our insults.
Well, I guess just, you know, sometimes some friendships don't have that, and maybe that's what they have. So that's what they expect all friendships should be.
Like, willy-nilly
happy. All friendships should be supremely nice and never say anything bad to each other at all.
I thought it was the dog round. Is this round five?
This is round five.
Is the dogs round five or are they round six?
It changes. Wait, Aphex,
you're already
time.
Downstairs, right?
Yeah, he's already doing the other one.
Yeah.
All right.
The gravity's on, so.
Oh, I got a collat.
You're so cool, Gum.
Oh no! Bad!
Wait, why is it bad? Oh Jesus! Oh, actually no, this is good.
Okay,
I thought you already grabbed this to kill.
I'm gonna go to the mystery boxes because things only cost $10 right now.
Go for it! You guys got time.
I'm getting rid of this fucking Shiva.
I'm gonna just kite zombies.
Haymaker! Ooh yeah!
Oh yeah!
That's all I needed in my life.
Come on,
gamble
buddy.
Your $10 away, Gollum. Okay, I think I'm done.
I think ours is about to be done.
Yeah. Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna kite the zombies around, so.
That was mine, Gollum.
Actually, no, I'm gonna kill some zombies instead.
I shot it first.
I was gonna knife him.
Bullets are faster than knives. You're not done yet,
I finished.
No, I'm talking about dragons.
Oh, I heard gunshots when he said that, by the way.
Yeah, I shot the dragon.
Bad dragon. Fucking bad dragon.
Wait, it just beat fire for some reason.
Yeah, it just does that.
I mean, I saw a zombie over here, but come on.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck it's doing.
Come on.
I'm just running. Oh, whoa. Now you want to speed it up. It was a ruse.
He didn't want you to have happiness, guys.
That should be the last one. Yep, there we go.
Okay, good. About time. I got two zombies here, so.
I mean, I kind of like the weapons I have right now. Fubar, do you want to do the electric one?
Okay. What do I have to do?
Okay.
A lot of things.
It's not too bad. It's actually super easy. It's actually pretty easy. I'd say it's easier than the wolf one. So follow me.
Okay.
Wait, hold on, I have a deep concern right now. What was just said in my chat? Remember what? That picture I made of you twerking on Gollum?
What?
I don't remember that picture.
Okay, so you have to shoot that real quick. That start and that will the weather vane above you.
The weather vane. Oh, I see.
Oh God! What the hell? That was loud.
And that's gonna open up and reveal a little electric arrow.
Right,
and that's gonna bind the quest to you. And the first part of this mission, you have to shoot the three bonfires. So there's one over there.
Oh, God, yeah.
Oops.
Almost. It's the third one. I need the second one.
There we go. One.
The second one. Fuck me.
You can have an easier time shooting it in that one place I was at, but I'm lazy, so I just fire it from this position.
Oh, my God. I have no points to buy anything. Fuck me.
Hey, Aphex. I'm kiting. Don't disturb my kite.
I'll kite with you.
God damn, that's a hard shot.
Yeah!
Welcome to Call of Duty, where we make things difficult in your life. We add more stress to your life than it already is.
Ow. Okay, alright, you wanna hit me like that? Then I'm gonna lead you away to easier cutting area. The third one is where we teleported beforehand? You remember when we went, we were in the catacombs and we went to that little teleporter pad that cost 500?
Yeah.
That, you have to go into there and then it'll be, Aphex can show you, he knows where it is.
Wait, what?
Just go, take him to the teleporter.
Which teleporter are we talking about?
The only teleporter on the map! Down in the catacombs!
Alright, so I go down to the catacombs.
Oh!
Oh my God, if you died in the thing I was kiting.
I walked face first into it, holy shit.
It smacked the shit out of you.
Yo, it double swipe. Okay, wait, the catacombs is there, right?
Yeah, the catacombs. The only catacombs on the map.
Okay, so where was it again? Oh, wait.
Oh my god.
No, I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about, Gob. Shut up!
I'm trying to kite this zombie. I'm about to bring it down there, dude.
Fubar, over here.
I'm coming back, yeah.
Ow.
Oh shit, we need points for this. I don't have points for this.
I also don't have points for this.
Okay. The door leading into there costs money. I'll get it.
Forgot 1500.
I'm coming.
Hurry up, Gollum, you big person, you.
Big boy.
You big boy, you smart guy.
Alright, and we go over here, and we teleport. Ah! What? You were expecting to be teleported?
And then when you go outside... Aphex, did you start your mission?
What is Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway?
Well, I can't get certain things, though.
Why not?
Because I need points to get it.
Oh my god.
To get to the door.
Okay, so I have to shoot where that flag is?
That's for him. There's another bonfire thing. It's up to the right.
Right here. Where I'm shooting it.
Yeah, if you're looking...
Oh, I got it! It didn't turn it on.
Yeah.
A little higher, Fubar. I can't get the red flag because I need to do the first step still.
There we go.
Okay, now that you've done that, you have to come back to the catacombs.
Yeah.
And while the zero grav is on, you have to activate little these huge tiles
over
that
rare.
Have like windy symbols on them.
Oh.
You have to do the windy thing. Ow.
Hurry up, Fubar, fatty!
Aphex, you realize you can go to every single place right now, right? You just have to go the long ways.
No, I can't get to certain parts. Wait. The door is open. Oh, you're right. It just hit me. I'm like, wait a minute.
Once the power is on, you can go everywhere. You just, some of them have to take a longer way around if you have no money.
All right, I'm back in the catacombs.
Well,
so the zero grav will activate, or the low grav will activate soon.
Oh.
And you see those right there?
The skull.
Damn it.
The wind
things up above.
I didn't see that one.
Right there.
Yes. Okay.
You have to activate five of those. And that means. So when the gravity activates, you're able to double jump.
Yeah.
And you have to wall run like this.
Okay.
Over the tiles, you'll hear a click sound when you run over them successfully. And so you should start. You have to do it all in a row, or reset. So you should start over here and jump to that one up there. It activated. Go. Keep going. Don't spam space too much because it removes you from the wall.
Yeah.
You have to just straight up wall run.
That's tough.
It's pretty easy.
Okay, I can't get to one room, unfortunately. Because it's blocked off. Because we never opened the door to it. Or to the other side of where
Grav's
spawn was.
Deactivating. Oh, you can keep wall running after that. Wow. You missed the first tile, by the way.
Damn. You let him know the hard way.
he got all the tiles, but not the first one.
Alright, how does this activate?
It's a timer based.
So I have to wait.
Yeah.
God damn it.
He hit the last one!
I wall ran the whole thing.
Yeah, but like, he didn't get the first. I was behind him the entire time, and I was like, that first one isn't glowing. I'll break the bad news to him after.
At least you're a good friend and did that.
Now he knows what he has to do. And the next time,
I can't get to the other side.
No! Oh my god. Okay.
Oh no!
I kite this guy for me, Fubar. I'm gonna help Aphex because he sucks.
No. Gone. Because the thing is, remember we took the other direction rather than the main one that we usually go to?
Where's the first
one? Uh huh.
Yeah, we never opened that side and we never opened up from the upper level of it.
Okay, well, that's how come I said I was coming up here to help you.
It suck! You don't have to be so fucking rude. Now I gotta take the long way for this one, which is gonna be so fucking ow!
You can take the zombie with you!
Oh, god damn it. Okay, Zom, let's go for a ride. Did I get it? Shit!
Did I get it?
I messed up.
Oh god, that zombie came out of the wall!
Oh, the fucking one that- Yeah, fuck that zombie.
We're getting demands for you to yell at me, but, you know, that happens on a regular basis. We don't even have to ask anymore, Gom just yells at me. He gets his pent-up rage and just yells.
If you ever go blind, I'm gonna make a braille book with phrases I use around you. Like goddamn Aphex.
You're gonna be like, okay, Gom, you're gonna be, okay, Aphex, I need you to go to page 5. Excerpt 6.
And just put your hand on the very top part, and just keep on rolling your hand over it, over and over and over and over again.
God damn it, Ava got to, oh, I get it. Hey.
I'm still waiting for the gravity.
You can even face roll over and over again. Just throw your face over it. Fuck. All right, now I gotta take the long way just to get this one painting.
I'm still dicking around with this fucking zombie.
God damn it. this is so tedious.
This is like the most perfect kite device in the entire map.
It's just
this huge stranded vehicle, and you just run around it.
God damn.
And the zombie gets slightly stuck and gets slowed down.
Hey, nothing compares to those two crawlers getting stuck on a wall.
I can hear Fubar's attempts below me.
That zombie didn't pop out that last time.
Yeah.
Okay. Now I gotta
You should keep your bow on standby and shoot it when it pops out.
Oh shit! I slipped.
You can hip fire it.
I'll hip fire you.
Whoa!
Oh, that's actually pretty sexual. That's actually an agenda, buddy. Hip fire me. Yeah, fire me with your hips.
I'm gonna hip fire you so hard, Gom.
I've got my semi-auto already. Also, my bolt action.
Oh yeah, you see these piercing bullets, aren't you?
I don't think I'm able to get this. That's a tough jump.
You can do it. You got all the other ones.
Oh,
you just missed the first tile.
I know, but God, that zombie keeps screwing me up.
Well, that's how come you have to hip fire with your arrow.
Oh, I got my wolf one.
All right.
Ah. Bark, bark.
Now you have to sit there and wallow in pit in self-contempt because you don't have the points of the teleporter.
Oh, fuck, you're right.
You're gonna have to start going around the level, just building the fortifications just so you can use it.
Let's see if I get it from this one. Oh, wait. If I teleport, I'm not gonna be able to get back if I were to do it now.
Yeah. Don't you do it. Lovely. There's another one behind you.
I didn't trust you. I didn't trust you that one. I was like, I've been getting fucked behind so many times. Don't take that in context, but okay. I've been fucked behind so hard in this game that I don't trust anything now. First people tell me that snipers are good in this game, they lied.
The dragon's solid. That's how come I'm willing to not go for my arrows this time, because I'm going to use the dragon and the shotgun combo.
No!
Now you're just feeding me lies. Alright, I'm going to do the red flag.
Come on, Fubar, it's like surfing in Counter-Strike.
What?
Yeah, surfing in Counter-Strike.
I didn't really...
You never played surfing?
I never played
surfing. Surfing was so fun.
Oh, wow, that's impressive.
I wasn't big on Counter-Strike.
Yeah, but we played so many, like, source mods.
Yeah, but not Counter-Strike mods.
We played zombies in Counter-Strike.
I got the wolf skull.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did. At least once.
I'm pretty sure we didn't.
Maybe that was just with Goon a bunch.
That probably was with Goon.
Yeah.
Damn, bringing the old people back. I got a teddy bear. I found one. I found a secret one.
Are you gonna start up the rock music again?
Content ID, maybe. I mean, then again, it's not on iTunes, so I don't think, you know.
That's how YouTube works. It has to be on iTunes.
Dude, I noticed that before. Like, when I did, like, combo videos and shit with, like, the KI themes and shit, it got taken down and was found through iTunes. I was like, what? And I look on iTunes, I was like, oh shit, he's right. All right, well, I'm hanging out at the rocket place, so...
Yeah, I'm just waiting for FUBAR to...
Yeah, it's the first one I'm having trouble with.
Okay, I'm gonna head down there.
Help him, please.
I'm gonna show you an optimal strategy.
There we go.
Don't die, Aphex.
Dude, I'm in the safe zone right now. Oh boy. Just gonna hang out here. Woo, rocket!
Shit! It came out and smacked me right as I was fixing myself.
Pretty!
So all you have to do is run and jump like this, and boom, you touch the first one.
Wait, what did you... I wasn't there.
Goddamn it, FUBAR.
Sprint, double jump.
There we go, I got it.
Yep. It's also starting... Yeah, it's turning off the gravity.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Hey, got the upgrade thingy.
Yeah, sometimes zombies will restart respawning when we're doing these things.
Which is alright, because free points.
Yeah.
Okay, just hanging out on the rocket ship.
Are you gonna sing a little song about adventuring?
Adventuring in the sky.
You're a rocket man.
I'm a rocket man.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
God damn.
Dom, I think you lost your zombie.
Huh?
You lost your zombie.
No, it's right here.
Yeah, but it's following me.
Well, it likes you.
I don't like it.
It smells the sweat of you trying to do wall runs.
that one zombie in the wall, right? The one that's in the hole? It's so stupid.
There we go.
Rocket man!
We're going on a trip in a rocket ship. Zooming through the sky. Forgot the rest of it. What was the fuck?
I believe in you! I believe in you! He did it!
He did it! Alright, the urns are done.
What's
the
next?
The urns are started. Oh, wait, I gotta fucking...
So, what's next is, follow me.
Yep.
I'm gonna lead you to all the different places for it. You have to charge up urns around- three urns around the map.
Okay.
By killing souls around- or by killing zombies around them. And you'll know you're done when the souls no longer are coming out. And once it's done, you hold your arrow next to these, urns. And it'll charge your arrow up with lightning, and you take that charge shot, and you shoot it back at the bonfires.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. So, and it can you can only shoot one charged arrow
at a time
per urn. So once you successfully get it, that urn turns off.
Okay.
Yep.
So that urn so basically you use that urn that I just showed you. I should show you the other ones.
Ow. Shit.
One by the rocket ship area where I'm at right now.
Yeah, okay. So
one in the tower.
Follow me, FUBAR.
I'm trying to follow you at a safe distance.
I'm so happy that the chat found out what that was, a little Einsteins. I love you guys. I just don't know the rest of the song, though.
Okay, you remember that spot that we were both chilling at in the last round, FUBAR? When Aphex went down?
Kind of? Like where you are right now?
Yeah, there it goes. If you go to your right, turn around.
Oh,
there's
I see.
There's the other urn, and you use that urn to shoot the part that's really far away from the position you're looking at, see?
Okay, yeah. I see it.
And then the third urn is in the rocket ship tunnel.
Okay.
Right before you have to shoot the last urn.
But basically we need that zombie killed, is what you're saying.
Well, yeah, so we can start the next wave and so Aphex doesn't have to sit there stranded in the tunnel anymore.
I'm stranded in a tunnel!
Okay, so I'll let you get the kill. So you can start charging up your thing.
Do I have to kill him with arrows?
You don't have to kill him with arrows. You just have to kill them around the urn. It doesn't make... I don't think so. I haven't heard anything, but it doesn't make a sound when it's done. You just stop seeing souls going into it.
So I do... that. Okay.
Climb aboard, get ready
but
to
isn't
explore,
this the dog round?
The sky, little
more than
Einstein's.
Likely. The zombies, the dogs won't count.
Aw, oh, man, you're right.
I've been having a flickering issue.
The animals approach.
Just teabagging the zombie, Jags.
Just gotta get my points.
I need points really, really badly.
I need ammo.
Well, that's why we
get ammo at the dog.
Where the hell are the zombie dogs here? What the fuck? There's like none coming after me. Why are you serious?
They're coming after me, FUBAR.
Oh, come on. This is not right. Am I really not gonna get points right now? Oh my god.
He's stranded! Ammo!
Dude, are you serious? Wow! I actually—wow!
All right, let's get ourselves near the urns. I'll help cover you.
That is so funny. They don't spawn in the rocket area. Oh fuck, dude, the rocket's going off.
You're fucked, dude.
I'm safe. I'm in a safe zone, but it's just like the zombies gonna get crowded in here.
Don't suck. Situation.
That's my job.
No promises. With my luck, no promises.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here, and if a zombie gets too close to you, I'll kill it. You start just shooting them, yeah.
Can zombies please start showing up? Thank you. Right, get the fuck out of here.
Double points.
I just want to get the fuck out of here. Oh.
Okay, so this one's charged.
Whoa! Whoa,
we should leave. So that way we're not just wasting these things. Let's go.
I'm coming.
FUBAR.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Okay, get over here, Aphex. You're still in the tunnels, right?
I'm flying up!
Yeah, we're gonna be right where you're fucking landing.
Coming up.
Right? Oh no, we're a little bit above that. Okay.
Coming up. Backing up!
Don't be afraid to murder everything in the way.
Backing up!
Zombie up here. Please hurry, because I've dedicated myself to using these weapons. Pick me up.
Pick him up.
Thank you.
All right,
back me up for more.
Okay, so...
Okay.
So now let's go to the other urns.
Okay, so that urn's charged, so I have to charge all the urns first, right?
Yep.
You don't have to charge all the urns first, but we might as well since other zombies are coming, right?
Yeah.
It's kind of a waste to, like, sit there and kill all the zombies, and you don't even have the other urns charged. So we'll charge these first two urns, and then you can start trying to shoot at the bonfires. Unless there's only like one zombie left.
Wolf spirit, where are you? I got the skull! There you go, now it worked! Fuck! So I didn't need the freaking red flag.
Uh-oh.
Go, my little furry friend, go! Lead me to victory!
What is going on with my fucking... things are just the lighting is just randomly flickering on and off. In some places,
I am noticing a distinct lack of zombies.
They're probably going after Aphex. It's probably like one last one.
Did you try to unplug it and plug it back in?
Our travels across the world.
I don't think that works with zombies.
Alright, I gotta do my thing here now. Fuck me. I hate this open area because I'm gonna get so royally analed in my ass.
Ew?
Yeah, I said analed in my ass.
Well, that's where things get analed.
Yes.
And
stop
asses.
Barking, you stupid dog! Oh, ew, that actually made the knifing sound on it. Ew!
Nope, too far.
Oh god. I really don't like this open-ass area right now.
Okay, it looks like it's charged, let's go. Oh wait, no, it's not charged.
God. I think it's now charged. Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. Ow. All right, so now we go to the teleporter.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Aphex, don't suck.
I'm trying not to. Okay, go. What the hell, you were just moving? Are you serious? What the fuck?
This is not the way of the catacombs.
No, don't kill him.
Behind you.
Oh my god! Why?
Because you suck. Alright, Aver, just stay here and help me, FUBAR.
Alright.
Oh, no.
I don't have time. I'll just leave you in the dirt. Alright, pick him up, FUBAR.
Yep.
I'll call him Aphex.
One day there may not be a nickel around.
I know, right?
Alright, I'm on to the next spawn. Wait, what the hell is changing positions? Whoa, wait, what? Okay, alright.
Alright,
okay.
I'm going to catacombs.
Here I go.
Alright. There's no way to get back from the rocket.
There's a launch pad at the rocket.
By the way, I don't know what's
after this. As well as a teleporter.
Almost what I meant.
Fubar, where are you?
I'm at the teleporter. I think? No.
Oh, wait, I know what the last part is.
You have to charge up all three of the things. Fubar, it's over here. Once you charge up all of the...
urns.
The skull things, the zombie dog will just come back to... the place where you finally get your arrows. I'm pretty sure that's the last part. And then you charge up the souls there, Fubar. Or Aphex.
Wait, what?
So here's the last urn.
That's the last urn.
Mm-hmm. And so once you charge that up, we can start trying to shoot the bonfires.
Gotcha.
You'll know that you've successfully hit it when you see lightning spark from that into the sky.
Gotcha. Is there a way back without using the jump pad over here? That costs 500?
It might be, I don't know.
You can only use, it's either the launch pad or the teleporter.
Hold F for pack-a-punch. Huh.
Yeah, it is a pack-punch machine. You need 5,000 for it.
I have a thirst.
Whoops.
A thirst unlike any I have felt in...
Oh, no, we want the next wave to begin.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, so now I remember the fourth part. The fourth part is after I get all these souls and everything, I gotta go back to the catacombs and do soul things on that. More soul collecting, guys! For me, at least. For me, at least.
Oh, shit. I'm like looking at the guide to make sure that there's nothing I'm missing for you, Fubar. And then zombie from behind.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna pull out my shotgun for this.
Wow, can't believe that didn't kill him.
Yeah, we're reaching the point where the zombies are gonna have a little bit more health.
I got double tap on my gun, so I'm pretty okay here.
I'm gonna. I need to
come
stand
on, buddies.
For... behind you.
Why is that double swiping a thing?
All right, I think it's charged.
Okay. Well, pull out your arrow, charge it up next to it. By pointing it, if it's not working, then it's not charged.
Well, it stopped grabbing souls.
Well, it might have just not. You might have grabbed that. Where are
you,
Aphex? I'm trying to get to you.
Lower level, the first door that we opened up down below.
Okay, that's good. I'm near there.
There's a shit ton of zombies, though.
Is there any other zombies around you guys? This
isn't
the last one,
you.
Is it?
There are a lot of zombies here.
Yep.
Okay, good. I'm gonna make sure this one is charged.
Thank you. I love you.
I thought that wasn't the last zombie that I had. I'm sorry.
Okay, I got my next one.
Don't worry about anything.
All right, so how do I know
the last soul? God damn it.
How do you know when it's charged?
Yeah.
When you can look at it, charge up your...
to the catacombs.
You have to charge your bow. You have to hold the mouse button while looking at it. And if it charges...
Oh,
I
got it.
Yeah,
okay.
It makes lightning around it. That's when it's charged.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is such a terrible spot! God, this wolf! Dude, fuck! God. This is an awful spot! Oh... and I'll have my double tap into my fuck!
Sorry!
Oh.
Oh shit!
I want double tap for this. I can't do it with
this. Oh no! 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 Oh my god!
No, don't worry.
I almost got fried.
Oh, by the rocket test?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Please give me full ammo, Tram.
Yes, please.
Oh, thank God.
I love you!
How long is the test fire run?
Like a
couple of seconds.
Minute.
Yeah.
Before the doors open, at least.
Alright. I'll try to leave one alive. Alright, I left one alive.
This is such a bad spot. Like, why is this spot? Why is it picked the most dumbest spot ever?
Where you to can prove get your skills.
Just get smacked from both sides or all around you.
Okay.
Oh boy. Another one.
I'm gonna grab quick revive.
Yes, please.
I already have Juggernaut. Don't forget about those the perks.
Yeah. Where was Juggernaut again?
Juggernaut is
fucking miss.
Near the spawn.
Ah. Okay, just waiting.
From the tunnel, or from the spot, like where I am right now.
Oh, where the AK is, actually. Yeah, where the AK is. Okay. Alright, now I remember.
I think this is one of the last zombies. I'm leaving him alive.
Did I hit it?
Well, I mean, I need a soul here, so... a bad soul grave. That's what this is.
Already, we need Fubar to not have to worry about things while he's shooting his arrow.
I have a zombie chasing me.
Oh, well, then kill that zombie.
I thought.
No,
that...
wait. Let me kill this one.
What the?
Yeah, go ahead and kill your
soul.
Zombie.
Yeah, yeah, but one soul's not gonna make a huge difference.
For me, it will make a difference.
Okay.
Now one less soul for me to do it.
Yeah, this zombie, it's chasing me, but it's not a problem.
What the hell? Huh? I heard something say initiating something. I didn't like that sound.
That was the well launcher.
Oh,
the thing
fuck.
That launches you straight up.
I got scared. I was like, what?
I'm gonna go over there, Fubar, to help you out.
Oh. Shit! So close!
Exactly.
Oh.
I'll cut the zombie so you can just focus on shooting the bow.
The zombie's not following me, is it?
No,
I have
following
no zombie
me.
Here.
Are you sure?
Okay. I'm absolutely sure.
Just making sure.
Oh, God. Jesus.
God damn it! Well, it takes away all of the
stop
aiming gauges.
Red rocket Aphex, oh my god.
The what? The crosshairs?
Well, not the crosshair itself, but the what I can use to kind of gauge where I need to shoot. There we go. Okay,
got
shot
it. Okay, let's go.
Where's the zombie?
It's here. We're leaving it.
I need souls.
It's gonna respawn like our runners.
Souls.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Aphex, the faster he gets these urn things done, the faster he can get the lightning arrow and be awesome.
The faster I get these souls done, the faster I get my wolf one!
Well, the wolf one's meh.
Don't you meh me, okay? I want to see what this wolf one does. Give me the freaking soul!
Oh,
he hates you.
Shit. That's okay.
You should take that as an insult.
I took
wait,
it as
what?
An insult.
Wait, what happened?
You won't let him get his arrow.
To secure the American test. I want my arrow.
There we go.
Now we're gonna have to possibly deal with the Panzer. If you die of the Panzer, I'm not picking you up.
Oh, well, one way to find out. Well, I'll help you guys and get double points, though.
Oh, hello.
How many freaking souls do I need?
Focus on the arrow, so we can get it out of the way.
Alright.
Oh, Death Machine! Death Machine! Why?!
No.
Why does it take forever to
mind
get
you.
It?!
No!
Why?
I know, no! Stop it!
Now you pick it up! Now you freaking take it out! Now you take it out!
Alright, you probably should go get him.
Where are you, Aphex?
Catacombs.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get there.
Oh, catacombs.
I'm trying,
dude.
I'm trying.
The Death Machine! Was taking forever to just to take out.
I'm trying, but it's gonna take me a minute.
Up those stairs. I'm crawling to you. Don't worry. I was just gonna crawl to you. They're going for
almost.
Gnome.
Almost there. I'm almost there.
Go! You're safe.
Fubar went a really long way to get to you.
I love you, Fubar.
That's because
skull.
That bastard.
Holy shit. Wait, what's it doing? What's it doing now? Wait, it's doing something.
Yeah, you finished.
What? Did I finish? Ah! Why is there zombie spawning in front of me?
Oh,
why?
I got him.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm gonna.
What's it doing?
It's pointing at the wall, hold F next to it.
Free ammo. Sorry,
what
it was
happening?
Blinking. Alright, I'm heading back to shoot the arrow.
Am I supposed to do something? Hello?
Hello?
Oh, actually, maybe you're in the part where you have to shoot the hole. You have to be wall running to do it.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god, are you serious?
No. I don't know what part you're on, buddy! Because
oh
you don't know what part you're on!
I'm so confused with this part, holy shit. Okay, he got his thing. Now I got-
yep.
I have to
okay,
wait.
I shot all three of them, what do I do now?
Alright, go back to the weather vane.
Okay.
And there should be...
It's
an arrow
fire,
piece up there.
An arrow piece, okay. Yes.
Stop smacking me, you piece of shit.
And it goes up to the weather vane, and... Now what?
And now it's dropping the arrow thing.
Oh my
like
god,
this.
Holy hell.
And now, we take this all the way down. This is the final part.
Okay.
We take it to the catacombs.
Yeah, take it to the catacombs, and you put it on the altar. And then you have to kill souls around it.
Ah, okay.
And once it's done, you'll see this big wave of light going through the box, and you get your arrow.
Yay!
Oh, I see it! I see it! I see it! There's the wolf symbol! Where am I going? Come on, come on.
The state will provide for our needs. There you go. So let's wait for him to- oh.
What the fuck? What?
I guess karma's a bitch!
I thought he was doing something over there. With one zombie. I didn't realize it was the last one.
You're done, FUBAR. Or Aphex. When you see this platform, yes. Oh, well, you wasted it.
Wait, what are we talking about?
When the platform appears, you're done, and you have to run up there and hold F on it. Oh, and God, so you got it, but you didn't know that, so
run! I'm on
fire! What happened?
Panzer happened, I'm picking you up!
Don't pick him up, I have invisibility! I have invisibility, and I can quick revive.
Ah, I got so rolly!
Oh shit, I'm running!
Fucking A, Aphex.
Run!
Many believe science is magic. I found a dog tag! Fire sale!
You should rather buy a gobble gum right now, Aphex.
I've completely forgot that's another thing. I'm getting it. I didn't get it. Why did us get the hell away from me, you goddamn prisoner? Holy shit.
FUBAR, I would run if I were you.
I'm running.
Because there's a giant mechanical zombie after us.
Oh shit! And there's a lot of zombies where I was running to.
I got him. Oh, hi, FUBAR.
Hey. What's shaking?
I got you picked up.
Okay, now I gotta do this part again.
FUBAR, I think you're... Are you good? Did you kill things around here?
I did. Do I have to kill them with the arrows?
Maybe.
To kill them with the arrows. That's why.
I don't understand this part.
I have to kill him with arrows.
What you have to do is you have to shoot into the hole, and when you successfully have shot it, it deploys a platform for you to get onto. It only shows up when you're on the wall. How come you have to be wall running while you shoot the arrow in there?
This is so weird. I'm gonna have to go soon, though.
You wall run, you shoot into there successfully, and when you've done it successfully, you can get your arrow.
Okay, I shot in the hole. Nothing's happening now.
Oh, shit. Well, you have to hit the perfect area.
Stop.
You have to hit the perfect area. That's how I feel.
I am like Russian Cupid. Cupid of
darkness.
Russian Cupid, Cupid of death. Awesome.
I've been down 6 times.
I know.
Run.
Oh, I'm
taking this.
Stop
killing my zombies!
Tell them to stop killing me!
Stop killing GaLm!
Stop getting me!
Stop going off screen, Jesus Christ! Oh, I think it might be done.
Did you see the huge wave of light?
No, but I soul stopped collecting.
Behind you! Unexpected gesture. Okay, now it's done. Now it's done. You see that huge wave of light?
Yep.
Now you can grit your arrow.
I'm trying.
Angry storm is all right. Now you have the lightning arrow, and if you charge it up and shoot, you'll see how awesome it is.
Let them be destroyed by storm.
Okay.
Why the hell it keeps disappearing? Oh my God.
Boom. What do you mean it keeps disappearing?
GaLm, do you want this?
Do I want what?
The bow.
No.
Because I'm gonna have to go soon.
It's good! Aphex, go! Now hold F on there! He gives you an arrow!
Come on! Give me! Thank you! Oh!
So now you have to start charging the souls.
Oh, God! They gave me a max ammo, but I'll take it!
Okay, hopefully you guys can keep yourselves alive, because I'm going to go pack-a-punch.
Actually, I'm going to follow you, because so I think I need to do that, too.
I'll take this off.
You should go for Juggernog. Well, that costs 3,000, it's over here.
You should also probably get a better weapon than the ray gun, it sucks.
At later levels.
Unless you upgrade it.
Well, that's what I was trying to do.
Even when you upgrade it.
Come on. I'm so close!
Because you technically have a weapon that already does that.
I'm so close
all
right
that
now.
The ray gun does. Which is the bow. Oh. So it's really gonna die.
Hold on. I'm so close!
No, wait, I got a Gorgon.
I get it?
Oh, that's machine gun.
I think I got it. Wait, did I get it? Oh, no, I got it! Oh, God!
Okay, what does your bow do?
It's a nice wolf, but I tried to get to it!
Go for it! Go!
Oh, what the heck? Okay, alright.
What does your bow do? Shoot it!
It launches the wolf out at enemies.
Holy crap, that's pretty cool.
So that means he's hungry, like the wolf?
It must feed!
He's lost and he's found?
Okay,
I'm ready to get my pack-a-punch.
Ooh! Ooh! Okay!
What?
I'm happy! I'm pretty happy! Wolf! Oh, it splits too! It splits into different- Oh, that's pretty awesome! That is awesome, dude!
Let's go!
Holy crap!
Cat at the moment.
It's unavailable during rocket test fire.
I'm so happy! Wait. Wait for me, guys!
Ugh. Oh. Now all the zombies are gonna come here, it's gonna be your fault.
Watch this.
I'm not gonna do anything. Alright, I lied.
That's so cool. Holy shit.
Yeah, once if you have four people with arrows, I'm pretty sure this is just like
easy overkill.
At least until the zombies become a little bit more resistant to the damage.
Dude, that's so cool how their souls leave their bodies. Like, okay, let's get out of here.
Hey, lovely.
Aphex, did you get so... Juggernog?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
What am I, stupid? Yes.
Sometimes. I mean, six downs.
Don't look at the statistics and judge me for it. Hold on, I got this, guys.
Go for it.
If you don't want to be a statistic, stop sucking. We never
forget. Oh, dude, it has splash damage on it. To change
our fortune. Duh?
Holy crap. No, like, if it hit, like... Okay, so the zombies started to, like, lose souls and everything, right?
Okay.
Athena's spear,
and it basically spreads, and it hits other zombies and turns them into that. Nikolai sure talks
a lot about going home. Huh? Now it shoots lasers and does more damage.
I got the Blight Oblivion.
Jesus.
Okay, dude.
It's the kill.
Bring it on! Bring it on!
I'm so happy with that, this freaking bow.
It only took you forever to get it.
Shut up, three tries, I don't care.
Where's a gobble gum machine? Is even one around here?
Oh god. What?!
Oh wow.
I shot at the floor and I went down.
I get him.
Thank you, Gobble. I'll cover. Savior. God damn it, that didn't last too long.
And double points!
Oh, why nice.
That's a lot of zombies.
What the heck? Oh. I think I enjoyed that. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh, change colors.
Oh, no!
Awesome, I respawn with my gun, so if I fuck up, I'm not screwed.
I want to go back.
We'll also get the quick revive.
Okay.
Do you guys remember where the speed point
is? Let's go.
Yes, I remember where speed point is.
I think that was over by...
Oh, he's already over there. He's already good.
You scared me.
I'm fine. I'm getting quick revive and gum.
I got quick revive as well.
Oh, shit.
Okay, that zombie completely ignored me. I'm okay with that. Your blood
boils. Well, that's the Juggernog. Where's the speed one?
I do not want your fucking goddammit!
I'm coming.
We're coming.
I fucking went for the gobble gum, and the, like, 5 seconds it took for me to shove it in my mouth, I went down. At least we have double points at the moment.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
For fuck's sake!
Hold on, FUBAR. Let's go, let's go.
I don't have Juggernaut, so I'm just going down instantly.
Holy shit.
God damn, what does this even do?
Oof. What's the turn?
Turn is, I pack a punch my weapon again, and it has the benefit now of sometimes turning a zombie in, onto our side.
Oh, you're gonna repack a punch a pack a punch weapon?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, pack a punch the bow.
No, I don't know. I don't think so.
I don't remember, actually.
I don't think so, because the pack a punch is technically your entire upgrade.
Alright, I got- Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! I turned around for a second, and there were no zombies. I get my Juggernaut, and all of the zombies were there.
Fucking goddammit!
Oh god.
It's okay, go for GaLm, go for GaLm, go for GaLm.
No, you're closer to me. I got Quick Revive, don't worry.
I
got Quick Revive, don't worry.
I was gonna say, I have the GaLm that lets me keep my guns, so...
Oh.
Well, shoot behind you, kill those guys behind you. Ah, fucking damn, dude!
Don't worry,
I keep getting fucking cornered! I'm trying to fucking use this...
Ow!
This gobble gum, but I have no idea how!
What is it?
I don't know! I went down while it was... It's like a trophy with shit inside of it.
Okay, now this is the thing. Is it a gumball that is triggered by an event, or do you have to do it yourself?
I don't know. That's the thing. I was going down when I picked it up.
Oh. And you still have it?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus, weird.
2x.
Double points.
Okay.
Though I only hold contempt for capitalism, this is wrong time for political.
I love how I'm being told don't disappoint you two. Meanwhile, I just picked you guys up.
I know.
Okay, 7 downs. Don't get cocky.
Okay, 8 downs if you put those two together. Fuck you guys. I win. Big dick contest.
Okay, but I have 7 revives.
Okay, well, I have 6 revives.
And then you have 7 downs. You've died more than you've helped.
No, don't you know? Don't you know the addition table for this? You know, minus your downs and revives, and I have 1. And put it in your face. I win.
What is this?
It's called schooling with Aphex.
Except for the fact that, like, I have
less than
you,
so... fail at math with Aphex?
Therefore, the math still works out in my favor.
Whoa, okay, no, you stay
away. Shut up, GaLm! You're not allowed to use it.
Hey, are we not killing... Oh, shit. Are we not killing the last one?
Kill the last one.
Okay.
Well, I'm good on perks now, so...
I'm trying to get myself back up to fucking perks. I got fucked because of... I got fucked because of the gobble gum. If it wasn't for the gobble gum, I wouldn't have been in that corner sitting there for 5 fucking seconds, unable to shoot back!
My perks.
Oh, Panzer!
Okay, let's get close together.
I'm coming.
He's in the middle of this field.
Oh, shit!
Wow. I can't.
I hit a rocket. Oh, he's down.
No, not yet. He's just getting stunned by the arrows.
He's down.
Help, 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 help. I'm trying to help up FUBAR, but I don't have the fucking perks.
I was gonna get that for you. Guys, reload if you can. Second
strike to ensure your Hold death. Up. Okay.
Okay, reloading. Machines or not. Follow
us wherever Oops. We go. Doesn't matter. Reloaded, my bad.
You know what? I missed out on 9 bullets. I don't care. Are you shooting fireworks?
Yes.
Nine.
Not directly. Yeah, the enemy's becoming fireworks.
Stop it! No! God damn it! It went out a window again. Ugh. Alright. How do I dump this bow so you can have it, GaLm? Because I gotta get going here.
I don't fucking know. Like I said, I think the people are just bullshitting off their ass. I don't think you can drop the bow for me.
I said you gotta drop it at
sure
the altar.
Alright, I'm going to the altar then.
I don't believe it either.
Well, we're gonna find out.
Meat sack! Oh! Almost went down. Bad double swipes.
So I go over here. That's the wolf.
I go over here.
Ooh.
Can you grab it?
Oh, would you look at that? I can.
Oh, all right. Take it. It's yours.
I don't want it.
Oh, well.
All right. Well. I'll catch
but,
you guys
but we,
later.
But we have learned.
Yeah, you can do it. Okay.
So, Aphex, if you want to get the...
You want to have two bows.
The better bow.
I like my wolf bow. Thank you very much.
Oh, the lightning one's...